Previously, the school was in a very pathetic condition. The toilets were not enough. Currently, we have 10 toilets for girls, 10 toilets for boys. We have the dormitories that are used by boys. We have classrooms that have been constructed by KDF, having been funded by the Ministry of Education.
It has impacted us in a great way because there's more spacing, there's more development in this school. For us, the students, we are appreciating it, and it has impacted us that we are now more focused, and this is a great change for us.
Thank you, KDF, for the good work you have done in Garrison Secondary School. Thank you, KDF.